So I'm going to find the joint line, come in with my, and you'll find if you turn into a little supination, it usually makes like a little bit rounder part of your ulna. And then I'll distract a little bit and just lean into it.
Mobilizing hand being that left ulna border.
And it's loosening up a little bit each time, isn't it? You feel it?